moments ago. Hairson, the shot, tip in, try, score!
Bossy.
Mark Gillies or Bossy? Gillies steered it, but it may have been knocked over the line by Bossy. It was underneath Edwards.
Simply have to wait and see. Bossy was right there. Gillies did the steering in, and we'll have to see how it's called.
So we're tied at 2-2 on the power play goal. Let's see it again.
The Islanders with the number one power play unit in the NHL. Watch the top right screen. Whoops. It's there, and it rolls in.
Gillies.
Gillies puts it across as a touch-up. So Clark Gillies picks up his 26th goal of the year. Now his third goal in his last five games. Power play goal for the Islanders. Continue to lead the league as far as statistically. They are now almost at 30% on their power play. And boy, they moved it with authority that time. Stefan Pearson with a good shot on goal to help set it up.
Well, Pearson does that as well as anybody, that good low shot that's really a pass or a shot, but puts it in a position for the tip-in. And he set one up to Gillies the other night on our telecast, same way. And this was beautifully done. Hart down the boards to Merrick. Merrick centering try for Howitt. Comes all the way across to Jim Lorenz. Lorenz to Perreault. Perreault back for Lorenz, who had cut in behind him. Perreault gets it again for Lorenz in front. A bouncing puck. Hart takes it away. Out the right side to Billy Harris. He lets fly from the blue line. Off the glass, it comes all the way to Jim Lorenz. Lorenz, a dangerous pass, but he got it to Perreault. Perreault stick handling away from Wayne Merrick. Perreault at center ice. Over the blue line, still going. Trying to slip it through to Robert, but Howitt had him well covered and intercepts. 2-2 the score. Howitt for Merrick. Takes a hit. Merrick tried to get it back to Howitt. Gavrimo broke it up. Jocelyn Gavrimo.